Hi, I'm Haley from Square. Today I'm introducing the concept of idempotency. So what's idempotency? It protects something from happening more than once when it's tried multiple times. For example, I'm buying a rubber ducky and click the pay button a couple of times because my internet is slow and I can't tell if it went through or not. Idempotency is something that can protect you from buying more than one rubber ducky in this scenario. Since networks can sometimes be unreliable, we might not know if a payment or inventory change went through when we don't get a response. Now, this is where an idempotency key comes in. By providing the same key with a request, you can repeatedly click that pay button and be assured it won't go through multiple times. If you want to learn more about idempotency, check the show notes for our hour-long Sandbox show where we do a deep dive into it. For now, just remember that if you use the same idempotency key with multiple requests, you can be assured they'll only go through once. Thanks for watching.